Welcome to 100 Days in Minecraft with No Food. After the absolute train wreck that yesterday was, I only had a wooden shovel. Even though this wooden shovel did a good job for what it's worth, it ended up breaking, so I had to make two stone shovels. I was able to make an immense amount of progress and complete about half of the farm. After tirelessly mining all day, I made my way to my bed to finish the day. Thank you for watching, and make sure to check the pinned comment.